New at six tonight, it is one of the largest flying insects in the entire world, and it's pretty much got a name to match. They call it the Hercules beetle.
Hercules. It is native to the jungles of Central and South America, but now this monster could be calling Lee County home.
Let me explain why. ABC7's Alex Howard spoke to a man who actually found one in North Fort Myers. Alex.
Well, Travis tells me he was walking down the side of Del Prado Boulevard when he found this bug, and it wasn't until he got home and posted a picture of it online that he realized it was one of the first documented cases of a Hercules beetle being found in the state of Florida.
It's definitely a surprise. We definitely wasn't expecting that.
When Travis Williamson went walking down the side of Del Prado in Fort Myers 2 weeks ago at night, he was looking for invasive species like chameleons and iguanas.
I was just walking around, shining some trees and looking around, seeing what I could find.
Instead, he stumbled on a beetle as big as his hand, never before found in Florida.
I just caught it off the side view on the ground, and I looked and I was like, no way, it's got to be either fake or, you know, that can't be real. I know we ain't got these.
It's called Dynastes Hercules, commonly known as the Hercules beetle, one of the largest flying insects on Earth. This one is male, based on its horns.
A couple of buddies I know that are there in college for biology and study bugs, and they're in all that. And they were all freaking out. They couldn't believe that I found it.
Even though it was dead, the side of Del Prado is far from the jungles of Central and South America, where this bug calls home.
I want to say it's either Venezuela or Honduras, I believe.
So how did it get here? Both FWC and an insect expert from FGCU say it's unlikely it was born in the wild and was probably an escaped pet. The beetles don't do well in temperatures below 65 degrees.
Where it was found, it was more set back, more rural kind of. Not a whole lot of houses around there, but I mean, they do fly, so.
But for now, where this bug came from remains a mystery. Reporting in North Fort Myers, Alex Howard, ABC 7.